Good luck, mate.
Right, good. Give it once.
Terrible start. Oh, lagging. People are lagging everywhere. What a terrible start. There was cars going through me and everything to start with. Just let him through. Somebody who doesn't mess around now. All right. Get the hards on, mate. That's what I would do. Someone's lost it there. Him. Yeah, I know they hit the back of Jesse. I had to really like slam on.
Talking to me? Oh, Martin. No, 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 I've got something. a bit of a charge.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Come on, I need this DRS. Come on! There we go.
Excess fuel weighing us down, set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push.
Bankai just got twitchy there. I'll bet he's getting frustrated. Get in there, mate. Come on. What's Jesse doing, man? Still out.
No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Yourself,
approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs.
Completely messing the braking point now. Oh! Bad couple of corners there.
Green flag.
Come on, safety car or something. That would be good now, wouldn't it? I'm not boxing this lap, so if you want to box now, Rob, I'm going to box next lap. It's up to you, or you can go 17.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
You're going to go past me, Rob. Go past me without losing any time. Go left. I didn't want to use any ERS then.
Seconds.
You're fucking dickhead. You just fucking took me going past.
The track is clear. Green flag.
It's on the hard, so hopefully you won't defend too much, but. Oh, he's got your bloody DRS. Jesus Christ. He did let me through there.
Into P14.
Slow down a bit, Rob. Slow down. Just lift up a sec. There you go. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Oh, he's boxing now anyway.
How are you going to fit on?
Oh, we did lead and was second for a while. I was there.
Yeah, I was fourth at one point.
Right, we're catching these up quick anyway, I can see just by the visual. We're just getting past them while our tyres are... It's going to be the difficult part doing a DRS train here. Yes, love it. Yeah.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
It was the right crawl. I was slipping on my mouth. Just like no grip there.
What is that? Abstar ruined Bahrain short for me. I got stuck behind him for a few laps. Oh, someone's lost it. Chubby again.
Okay, clear.
No, I'm not passing Mason Jr. because he's not up there.
Our gap to the car in front is 6.3 seconds. Green flag, we're racing again.
So next week we've got Holland, mate. Oh, mine was dreadful.
Fucking hate Holland.